Ah, mi chilito.
Yeah. Sí,
todo está bien ahí.
But I think that my experience in the infantry.
I don't know, but I'm sure there's a reason.
Brad, why do I have the big in the shop?
We exist. Our mission is to recreate and parody the military experience in a manner that makes the audience feel good. And we do so in order to promote camaraderie and prevent veteran suicide. Our vision is for everyone who has served or is currently serving to passionately love at least one of our shows.
In some way, shape, or form, helpful for PTSD.
This is a place to come relive the military experience in a way that makes you laugh. That's why we say in a therapeutic way. And when we say therapeutic, in the grand sense, it's just make you feel good. You know, if we're making you laugh thinking about the barracks, that makes you feel good.
We believe, and it's kind of been proven, that the best way to influence culture is through entertainment. And that's why VetTV exists.
Cannot shape culture unless you have the culture's attention. The only way we know how to get their attention is to do what we know and love and are passionate about, which is making comedy. Once we have their attention, then I believe it is our job to then guide them in a positive way and have positive messages for them. I fully expect some people, both civilians and veterans, to be offended by VetTV.
So that's that, man. How do you like it so far?
Love it.
It's $5, come on. We have it on mobile app, the computer, the television. Look at how easy this is. And the app comes up, and then you watch. Give it a shot.